All right, friend, so we had to pull over. We're having a slight emergency right now. Your eye seems to be swelling at unimaginable rates, and I am a little bit concerned, so I just want to check, see if anything is going on in there. I've been with you the past 48 hours, so I don't know what it could possibly be, but we're definitely gonna go in and take a look. But I just need one moment, okay? Sorry, I just need. My lips were feeling really dry, and I know that that's not important right now, but they were feeling really dry. Oh, goodness. Here we go. Okay, let's just get started. I wet it down today and just like scrunched it up, so it's not floofed yet, actually. I'm just gonna floof it a little. It dried on the way up the canyon, so yeah, I don't know if you hear the river, but it's really beautiful, but terrible circumstances. Let's just focus on you right now. So there's definitely something going on in there, and I open your eyes really wide if you can. There's a little fire bug right there. So, actually, on the way up, I don't know if you noticed the ladybug on the windshield. I heard that when you come across a ladybug, it means good luck. Is that true? I sure hope so. Maybe that's true. Well, don't think of it that way, because I know getting something in your eye again seems a little unlucky. But think of it as we're gonna be lucky to get it out. Okay. You just gotta think with a glass half full, right? To stop wearing concealer. First of all, I felt like it didn't do much but make it look cakey underneath, and then it's just I had darker circles anyway, so pretty much now I just don't really wear any kind of foundation, concealer, not even BB cream. I just do blush, highlight, and then depends what I want to do with my eyes. Today was eyeliner, and then my eyebrows, of course. But I just... Sorry, I am focusing. I'm in a very talkative mood today. But, you know, I just feel like the older I've gotten, I still enjoy makeup. I do, and I still like to wear it, and I still enjoy it because I feel like it brings out my features. But I just can't... I can't do... the like the greasy, just the, I can't do it. I really can't. I just gotta have just moisturizer and skin. Yeah, I think it's fun putting it on. Like, I think it's fun to apply foundation, but I also just, I know you've got to have a good skincare routine for the foundation to look good and not cakey, but my problem is I just could never really get it right anyways. Like, I always felt like it looked cakey or it would oxidize, you know, and I just couldn't. But yeah, you probably don't, I know you don't care right now. You're kind of in a lot of pain. I'm still searching, but sorry, I'll stop blabbing and I'll look harder now. It's definitely something going on there, but I can't quite tell. How does that feel? Does it hurt? We still have quite a ways to go, but it's okay. We can take a little break here. You really do have such beautiful eyes, I gotta say. You've got quite the magnificent eyeball going on. I'm seeing something. It almost looks like there's like a foil going on in there. Like some type of foil, I can't really tell. Very strange. Very strange. Oh yeah, and I do, I feel like I don't blend it very well, but I always do a little bit of, what do you call it? I guess you could say contour. It's like, it's got like a reddish brown, kind of just right here on my nose, so it looks more sun-kissed. Oh, it's so pretty out. We should go for a walk. Firebug that doesn't want to leave. I think it likes you. Or maybe it's, maybe it laid a nest of firebugs in your eye and it doesn't want to leave. So I'm totally kidding. You don't have to panic. Don't freak out. It could be a spider's nest. I'm just kidding. I'm totally kidding. No, I see something here and I feel like I'm getting. eye a bit wider for me. I'm just gonna see what I'm talking about. Hurt. What is this? It's huge. It almost looks like a big potato of some kind. It's so hard to tell. There's something in Wow. That's a little unbelievable. It's a sandwich. Turkey avocado to be exact. Interesting. I'm definitely... Yep. Alright, it smells delicious. I'm eating this. I will be eating this. I'm sure you don't have much of an appetite after all of that, right? Alright. So, that's interesting. Did we stop anywhere along the way? I'm just not sure how that would have gotten there. Exactly. It's still warm too. Maybe just while you were sleeping. I don't know. I really don't have an explanation. Really, really weird. You know, I wasn't sure. I mean, I know I thought about stopping to grab some food, but I'm not sure that I did. There's nothing else in there. How does your eye feel? Much better? Hopefully there's no scratches or scrapes going on from the oil. Wow. Well, I'm baffled. I really don't know what to say. I don't have an explanation. It could be paranormal. I don't know. Ghost sandwich. I'm gonna let you go back to sleep. You can take a nap while I drive and we'll just continue on our way. And we won't make any more stops unless your eye starts to swell up again. If anything else falls inside it, goes inside it, we'll figure something out, okay? Alright, so let me just clip your hair. Sleep tight. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Hey, and it wasn't a nest of spiders. It was just a sandwich. So you can rest easy now. You don't have to be scared that bugs are gonna crawl into your eye socket. Okay, sorry. I know I'm not helping.